breath. Jeez. Any chance you'd sing another song with us?
Yeah, of course.
You think so? Even though we didn't rehearse it?
No.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
I hear laughter from Joe. Hey, Joe, thanks for showing up. Let's hear it for Joe. Let's hear it. Joe Corina. The late, great Joe Corina. Yeah, okay. This is a family show. Okay. What are we going to sing? Oh, you know what? I got to say, this is the perfect song because I get a kick out of doing this. I've been singing this in the car since 8-tracks. Yes, I know you don't know what 8-tracks are. But I've been singing this a long time, and we FaceTimed yesterday, and what a joy. I get a little verklempt. What a joy to hear an 11-year-old liking this music. This is timeless for me. So you know what? I get a kick out of you. Let's sing that song. Champagne, beer, alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you?
Some like the bomb type refrain. I'm sure that if I heard the even one riff, that would more too. Yet I get a kick out of you.
I get a kick you.
Every time I see you standing there before me,
I get a kick. Though it's clear to see that you obviously, you might not adore me. In a plane, flying too high with some down in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of you.
Give me a boom. I get a kick.